Reasons why WWE is better than AEW. Yes, I said it, AEW nerds. Reason number one, better roster. AEW just signs, WWE rejects and legends without them, their roster is shit. Reason number two, better fans. At least WWE fans aren't whiny neckbearded basement dwelling anime loving nerdy bitches. Reason number three, better management than AEW. At least WWE has some professional management than AEW, but AEW has whiny bitches such as the Young Cooks, Cody, Kenny Omega, and nerdy Tony Khan. Reason number four, better world champions. At least WWE has world champions that you can take seriously, like Karrion Kross, Bobby Lashley, and our tribal chief Roman Reigns, but AEW's world champion is Kenny Omega, who fingers someone's ass. Like, take a look at this seriously, AEW, this is your world champion, this is the greatest wrestler of all time, man, what has happened to wrestling? So these are my reasons why WWE is better than AEW. AEW nerds, you can unsubscribe, dislike, talk trash in the comments, I don't give a fuck.